All right, guys. We're back with the last episode, and I'm playing on the Xbox because I tried recording this on the frickin' PC, and the power decided to go out, and somehow the power going out, turning my PC off, somehow reset the data for Black Ops 1 on my PC. So I lost all the campaign data and all that shit. So I had to start over from the beginning. None of the missions were saved. So I was like, fuck it, I have it saved on the Xbox, so we're playing on the Xbox. So expect the graphics to look a little worse. Alrighty. Alrighty. God damn it. Oh, those are teammates.
Enemy down.
Contact down. This thing fucking overheats too quick.
Listen, recon reports MIA inbound on our position.
Understood. Let's pick it up.
Target down.
Nice shot. You're taking fire. God damn it. See, it'd be easier if this thing didn't overheat so fast. You shoot like 5 bullets and it overheats. God damn it! It's hard when this thing overheats too fast! Like, how is that car not destroyed? Oh, I thought we died. I was about to say.
Numa 6! Hazmat suits now!
Alpha Squad, we're moving forward. Protect your hazmat suits! If you rupture your suit, you'll be dead in minutes!
Oh my god. This is difficult, like what the fuck?
Right, we're moving forward. Protect your hazmat suits. If you rupture your suit, you'll be dead in minutes.
I'm out, reload.
Oh, why are they? Oh my god, I hate when they target me. I know I'm the player, but still it's annoying.
Squad, we're moving forward. Protect your hazmat suits. If you rupture your suit, you'll be dead in minutes.
Oh, that's a shotgun.
We're moving up on the flank. Keep heading north.
Understood. We're taking heavy fire from the helicopter.
Stay with it. We're about half a click south of the left. Yeah, I got it.
Target down.
There you go, you son of a bitch. One more, Hudson.
God damn it.
Yeah, I got it!
past the biolab. Looks like they're waiting for us.
Move out. Stay low.
Weapons free! Weapons free!
God damn this weapon.
I see them! On the roof! There! On the roof! Check the roof! On the roof! Get to cover! Hudson, flank left! There's cover! You're getting shot up! I see them! On the roof!
God! Alright, sorry about that. Cut, guys. I accidentally stopped the recording somehow.
They're on the roof!
Oh my god, these guys with these RPGs are annoying. Jeez.
Contact down. He's dead. Watch your fire.
Good shot.
Confirmed.
Target down.
We need to pass through decontamination.
Hudson, we know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
Let's find Steiner.
Mason, this is Hudson. Are you there?
Target down!
Come on.
It's Mason.
What the hell is he doing?
Killing everyone between him and Steiner.
Mason, don't do it.
Situation. Steiner, what's the situation?
Trekovich's men are rounding up everyone on the island. Those no longer attached to his plans are being executed. You must hurry before they kill me too.
Jason!
We have to stop him now!
Damn, it's bulletproof! Mason, what are you doing? We need him alive! Stand down! Stand down!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my
revenge! Mason, no!
Damn.
I'm fine. Chick Steiner.
He's dead.
What about Reznov, the defector? We need to find him.
We won't. He was never here. I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. What did they do to you in Vorkuta, Mason?
With Steiner dead, Mason's our only link to the numbers broadcasts.
We need to bring him back.
Let's go. This way! It will take us to the dock! This is Weaver. We have the package. We're on our way.
Copy that. We are taking the docks now.
Nice!
What the hell did they do to you, Mason?
Mason, my friend.
Mason!
What is left to believe in when you are betrayed by your own? When all that you are, all that you have done, is buried beneath the lies and the deceit of corrupt men. I will die in this wretched place. The only thing that keeps me alive is the thirst for vengeance. They must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Steiner, Kreshenko. All must die.
Almost there.
It's no use. We're out of time. We can't give up now. He was at Vorkuta. He knows how to translate the codes. He's heard the broadcasts, which we know contain the location. It's all in his head somewhere. He does know where it is. We have to get to the bunker. We're on DEFCON 2. You've tried everything. Not yet. I have one more card to play.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed.
You want to die with him? Your choice.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Did you hear me? He's dead! Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcast from?
The numbers.
The numbers. What are they saying?
Reznov! Where are you? Reznov! There. We had to kill Steiner!
Keep hearing the fucking numbers!
You again. I should have killed you in Vorkuta.
Wait a few moments. Let him rest. When he regains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember! Yeah, Vorkuta!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual. Atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If he will not follow the orders embedded in the numbers, then he is of no use to me. He can run. Take him back to his cell.
Oh, the pain! Oh, my God! 21, 17,
Resnoff.
We are all brothers. With my life.
He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned.
You will survive. You have.
We are brothers, Miz. We are the same.
Kennedy. John. Fitzgerald.
I'm told what you're the best hell? We have.
Anywhere. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our very way of life is at risk. Gregovich.
Бортовое управление. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. Крутится зажигание. 2, 1. Все двигатели в действии. Пуск. Пойдем. Ракета пошла.
Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
No. Not yet.
The pain is difficult, isn't it? We are brothers, Mason. We are the same. Dragovich, Krushenko, Steiner, all must die.
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Mason.
Reznov. How'd you get out of Vakuta? Never thought I'd see you alive. He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
He was never at Rebirth Island.
My name is Victor Reznov.
Mason!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my revenge!
Mason, no!
Step 8, Reznov. Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Victor Reznov's been dead for 5 years. He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MKUltra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to him. Dragovich, Krivchenko, Steiner, 3 new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Vorkuta to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others, ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7, 21, 14, 14, 3, 14, 7, 18, 13, 6, 22.
Do with him what you wish, General. This is my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship.
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Ah!
Realizing Juvon have graciously permitted the construction of a new and permanent broadcast station within their borders.
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General. This is my gift to you. In honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their borders. All instructions will be broadcast from the result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
Let's go!
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, the Vovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Dragovich, Kreshenko, Stein.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
Alpha, we got visual on Resalca.
Roger that, Yankee One.
Beginning approach.
Mason, you're stick.
Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station. Shit! Taking AAA fire!
Alrighty.
I think they were expecting us.
Let's go!
Roger that, Alpha. Breaking off. Moving to lower decks.
Over. Roger that, Yankee. Alpha Team is right behind you. Enemy high! Evasive maneuvers! Take your fire! Take down that high! Yankee 2, fire on the high!
God damn it!
In position, moving to lower decks. Over. Roger that, Yankee. Alpha Team is right behind you. Enemy high! Evasive maneuvers! Yankee 2, fire on the high! Take your fire! Keep on them! I can't take much more! Mason, get us to the helipad!
Roger that.
There we go. Get up, Hudson.
Yankee team, sit rep.
Moving through deck 2. No sign of the transmitter.
It has to be here.
I know it is. Keep looking.
Copper crates, I see him!
He's dead!
Chug it down! Reloading, watch my six!
Hostiles at the vent!
Grab some cover! Contact down! Good shot!
Vonani!
Shit! Enemy hit! Mason, grab that guided missile! Take down those hits!
God damn it.
Covered crates, I see them!
It's your three coming out!
The one that they're in yet! Contact by the crates!
Tango down!
Target down!
Go!
It's a go! Bitch.
Give us all myself, Mrs. Charles.
Alrighty.
Enemy door! Contact down! Target down! Confirm!
Alright. Boop, boop, boop. Get fucked, fuckers.
There's more to the ship than we thought.
Broadcast station is beneath us.
Shit!
Shit, Dragovich is starting the broadcast. Command, this is Alpha 1.
We have confirmed the Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is gonna blow this place apart!
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? The son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all!
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Let's go.
Hudson, you see the buoys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us, it's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion, once the Nova 6 was released.
I don't remember this at all. I thought it was in the fucking actual ship itself. Go.
They've begun the attack. Weaver, what's happening?
Damn.
Too late to back out. Slam it in.
Goddamn! Goddamn! Oh, it's Hudson.
Target go!
Contact down!
Up high on the catwalk! They've begun the attack! Weaver, what's happening?
Damn!
You let me back out. Slam it in.
Sorry.
Reloading, give me cover.
Whoa.
Find Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us. Up the left.
Oh,
Give me some cover!
Got him!
Keep moving!
We need to stop the broadcast!
Reloading, give me cover!
Sounds good!
Target down! He's down! He's dead!
Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would all have been so much simpler.
Dragovich!
It is simple. I'm gonna kill you. Try to fuck with my mind. You fire. You don't know anything. Try to turn me against my own. Trying to make me kill my own president!
Try?
Come on, Mason! Mason, this way!
Is this me or just like... Dragovich almost kind of looked like just a Russian version of Mason.
Come on, Mason!
Oh, damn, that's the ship.
Mason. You did it, Mason.
Don't tell me we're swimming this far up without any gear. Jesus. Weaver!
It is over. We won.
For now.
Yeah. Epicness. It's my jam. Let's skip this. Okay, this is just the... This is the zombies for five! Let me skip this. I don't need this. I've already played.
How
power level critical.
Yay, Zombies 5 by myself, but no one cares. Alrighty. Well, that's the end of the game, guys! I hope you all enjoyed, and we'll be going on into Black Ops 2. So that's it, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed. And peace out. And we'll be back on the PC for Black Ops 2. So yeah, peace out.